Hello and welcome to my book channel. This is going to be my first video today, and I'm going to be doing a book haul. The books I do my book haul on today, I will be doing different reviews for them when I finished. Okay, I'm going to start off with the two smallest books, and these are the Watersong novels, Wake and Lullaby, and they're by Amanda Hocking. I'm quite excited to read these. I've heard a couple of things about them. They've been sprouting up. They're quite small books, as you can see. They're quite thin. They're only, well, the first one, Wake's, only around 300 pages long. It's not long at all. But they're kind of mythical. I love books about magic and fantasy, and these just sound perfect to me. So yeah, these are going to be some books I will be reading soon. Now, I've heard so many people talk about this, and my friend Laura Prale, she has read the first of these books and has really encouraged me to read them. And these are the City of Bones, The Immortal Instruments. I've got the first three, City of Bones, City of Ash, and City of Glass, and I am so excited to read these. I've heard so much about them. I've heard that they're the main attraction in the fantasy adult fiction book world, and I'm really excited to read them. Once I finish the books I'm reading at the moment, which I'll show you, I will be diving into these really quickly. Okay, so yeah, I have the first three. They're thick, they're chunky, they're quite floppy, which I quite like. They're quite floppy. They're less, yeah. So that's I'm really excited. Okay, so. Before I bought these books to this book haul, I read the first of the Nightworld series, and that's by L.J. Smith, my absolute favourite author in the world ever. So I read the first one because it got lent to me. Then I bought it because I wanted it as a hardback, and I bought the next two as well. Now these books they're all based around the Nightworld. All the stories entwine with each other, but in each book there's three stories, and the Nightworld, there's witches, werewolves, shapeshifters, vampires, different types of vampires, different types of witches. It's amazing. If you love fantasy, these are the books for you. Love mystery, everything. I love it. And all the little small stories, all the small stories, they all kind of mixed with each other, and it's great. I do love it. I really do like those. So yes, I will be reading those. These might be one of the last books I read from this haul, but I will be reading them. I've had this one, Fated, by Alison Noel. I hope that's right. And this is Soul Keepers. And if I'm correct, I've seen quite a few books now about the Soul Keepers. I'm sure Soul Keepers in each book are different, but I've seen lots of books based around Soul Keepers. I read a book by Juicy Ping, which is about soul keepers, and that was fantastic. So I saw this, and it's very ghosty and supernatural, and there's a shapeshifter in here, and I just thought, wow, I love it, I'm going to read this. So I bought it for half price at Waterstones, and no, it's good. I'm sorry, the light's really bad, but that's basically what it looks like. Okay, now. Sorry. Now, I am so excited for this. I saw the trailer for this movie a while ago, and I just thought there has to be a book. This has to be based on a book. It's amazing. I searched the name and I found the books. It's a four novel series, and it's by Cami Garcia and Margaret Stoll. I hope I said that right. And it is the Beautiful Creatures novels. They are my absolute favourite books at the moment. I love them. There they are. Oh, there's upside down, right. Yeah, so there they are, the Beautiful Creatures novels. We've got Beautiful Creatures, Beautiful Darkness, Beautiful Chaos, and Beautiful Redemption. I'm currently on Beautiful Chaos. They're all hardback copies, and they are stunning. This is Beautiful Redemption, the last, but I love the way the finish of the front, I love the pictures. All of this means something, so this background picture of the stairs will mean something. In Beautiful Chaos, the gate will mean something. It's the way those books are written. It's magical. It's supernatural. It's it's fantasy, it's love, it's adult fiction. I love it. It's my absolute favorite. And I swear my life, when the movie comes out, I'm gonna cry like a baby, okay? Like an absolute baby. Okay, so they are my books that I'm going to be reading shortly. Once I read those books, I will do a book review. Thank you for watching. If you do watch, I'm sorry, all the graphics and stuff are not very good, and it's all a bit boring and plain, just me talking to you, but I am not really good at doing that, and I'm just here for the books and the reviews, really. So, yeah, I hope you enjoyed, and I shall see you in about less than a week to do a book review on Beautiful Chaos, which is the book I'm reading at the moment by Kemi Garcia and Margaret Stahl. With this, I'll also do a small book review on Beautiful Creatures and Beautiful Darkness, the first two, since I've missed that out. So, yeah. Thank you, and I will see you in less than a week.